All right, the game is loading, and we're just going to take us to the menu screen here. All right, so once you complete a level, you can go back and start at that level. And you don't need auto fire. Just hold the thumb fire button down on your joystick, and you'll basically have auto fire. Starting the game. On the side, you can see there's little maps of your targets. Kind of reminds me of Bosconian. What do you guys think here? You shoot those little blue nodes, and then you can shoot the eyeball inside. Starts off a little easy. And here I'm just learning how to fly around, shooting, and dodging. There's the little eyeball thing, is what I'm calling it. Now there's four targets you can see on the right middle of the, this is like your map or your radar. All right, and trust me, this game gets hard fast. So I'm just gonna be quiet and watch the gameplay. that game is fun, and it gets hard really fast. So check this out. It's a free download. I'll post a link in the description below. Post in the comments below. If you've tried this game, what do you think? And thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe.